protesting.
Now, is the only volume we're hearing right now from the stream, like, is your computer self-muted?
Yeah, everything else is muted.
Okay. So I mean, we're getting decent...
That's fine.
Yeah, we're getting a decent amount of volume, and we're still here in 89, so that's... First. Oh.
Good.
Our morale increased.
Yes.
How were you attacking? Just walk. Press B to change around.
Oh, so you get tired. Yes. Yes, I am.
Fucking, cool. I can't even look around.
What's up, homies?
I don't think we want to go in there. Are you reading the screen? Keyboard.
No, I'm trying to back so you can get out. Alright, so we're not getting any height anymore, doesn't hurt. Fuck! Fuck! Ryan, stop!
I got us out of- okay. These zombies do not drop zombie loot. Oh. Hit the road or read another hint?
Fucking hit the road. Yellow, don't read hints.
Start the journey. The group decides to grab some supplies from a nearby location. In order to survive the death row, you'll need to hoard as many supplies as you can. You also need to find ways to train and grow your team. Okay. Who spots an abandoned Yolomart off in the distance? It looks like it's been looted, but maybe there's some untouched loot inside.
Go bargain hunting!
Didn't get to read the threat or anything like that.
That's fine.
Roll!
This is yellow mode.
Lead the mission through scavenging.
No, reading. Yellow mode.
Amar hopes to find a flamethrower.
Nope. Grace, what am I gonna find?
Grace tweedles her thumbs near constantly.
Fuck you, Grace.
follow and assist the leader, man. Fuck you!
Wasting all the ammo?
You just wasted it all.
I think you're going after the dead body.
I don't want to leave Grace behind!
You have a choice.
Mike, I'm sorry.
Fine, you should just close the door.
The door was destroyed.
Why'd you destroy it?
See, I picked up some bandages in that room, but I didn't know how to use them.
Fuck! Could've healed me!
That's kinda why I wanna get your body back to the car.
Ryan.
Nope, you're fucked. You're fucked. You're a skeleton now.
Yeah, I was a skeleton before you left
the car. I thought you still had a body. Oh shit, oh shit!
Start the car! Start the car!
No, Ryan, not what I wanted! No, what I thought I meant get, get out of here! Shit!
No. My god, Ryan.
Why were you walking in the car?
Because I could!
Zombies are attracted to sound.
I know. This is fine. Cardio, number one. You just go for a run around and you get back in the car.
Nothing about you losing your buddy.
Why can you? You don't exist anymore.
Fuck you. That's why.
This game has become fucking each other. Instead of, it's not even the zombie apocalypse yet. We're already screwing.
I'm looking at all these negatives that are popping up. I don't know what happened. Wait, what's the app? Okay. Cool.
Remember, this is yellow mode. If you're reading anything, you're a fucking boy.
It's fun, Brian.
Fuck, I was trying to delete
I know.
That's Boogie.
There is no lock.
So I'm just hoping I find another survivor so I can get Mike back. Fuck that guy in particular.
This was probably a safe house once.
Once?
Pure safe house. I was a safe house once.
Once. This house was not this big on the outside.
This sounds like an excellent idea.
Vegans can't get blowjobs.
If a zombie didn't have teeth and wasn't trying to kill you,
would you?
Would you?
It has super.
Would you smash?
In its jaw.
Yo, imagine.
It will come like it will jump like it.
Is that a bad thing though?
Yeah, it's like the most heavenly.
I couldn't even say that it would be to die for.
And all the extra blood is just like the extra
lubricant
and warmth. I'm sure I have a street part of this.
I hope so.
Sardis, you can hear that.
If you did, it was Brian.
They were.
Cabinet.
This is the toilet. This had fuel inside of it.
Yeah, that makes
logical
sense.
Place. Actually, Left 4 Dead always had fuel in the rooms.
That is true. Oh, no survivors in this town. Because you decided it was a good idea to take a shopping cart and run into a horde of zombies.
Listen, it was protecting me until you decided to go off of your own shit.
We should go shoot something. Who's we?
For a second I read that as you think.
More! Yes! More house increases.
Let's go someplace. Why?
Why not?
Pretty
done it!
Sick ramp.
Done it. Bail, 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 bail.
Still running.
How?
I lost 10 gas, that's how. It's fine, people engaging in trade. Preserve food. Yeah, 23 food left. I'm trying to get you another person.
You're trading, you're not.
I can buy a person for you.
That's slavery?
Yes. No, no, no!
Good!
Do you not want to play?
I am playing! This is the game!
Right, this makes for good streaming.
You got fat. Good.
Recruit him! I got you someone!
No, I don't wanna play.
Thanks a lot, Obama! You're Frasier now. You look like a vending machine. You carry that umbrella. Look, our chassis has two dots.
Chassis, you fuck!
Our chassis has two dots.
Chassis, you fuck!
I'm pretty sure it's a chassis.
I'm gonna knock you the fuck out.
Don't make me stop the engine.
The what?
The engine.
The engine. The thing that makes the car go?
Four viewers! What?!
Wait, why was he in from the group?
I don't know! Michael!
I didn't even read it, I just hit X. I was trying to get the text to you.
Fuck, and you
haven't- Wait!
Welcome to Yellow
Mode. I took the supplies with me.
Oh, fuck.
Well, this will be the first and last time we play this game.
Oh, come on, this is fun though.
This is relative.
Look, we have four viewers, but none of them are us. Oh, we only have three viewers.
Yeah, that's what happens when you say it.
Literally everyone would be watching gamers.
True.
And the ones who aren't gamers are probably.
True.
We done fucked up. So
I don't say.
Fuck him up.
The fuck out of here.
Yeah, I kind of figured you would just pick something random, so that's what.
Well, these cars aren't getting less broken.
It's accurate.
You picked a wasted skill. Why not ammo? And shooting.
Because.
So goodbye to that sleep. Haha! Don't crash the car.
Wait, I'm a he? Shooting increased, my mechanical increased, and I got gas.
Yeah, we know.
My car is on fire. Almost.
Hey, other view, hi, fourth viewer. Hello, person. Oh, fuck. What is this? Why does Twitch do this?
Horrible.
well. It's right there. Food chests.
It wasn't sparkly. Fuck you!
Yeah.
Right, because you're dead in the Yalmar.
Died like the first.
And then I left. Then I left the group.
Then you left the group.
I saw that and I just immediately hit A. I'd like, let's see if this does. Oh, wait, this doesn't give me a good time. What shit is this? You're just like gaming.
Say that with some magic. Oh god, please don't die.
Oh, don't do it. That would be bad.
Nope, nope, nope. Ah!
I want to look like Professor Oak without a jaw.
Professor
Oak. Without a jaw.
Yeah.
Healed by Amar.
It's only been one day, by the way.
Has it?
Yep.
Awesome.
In that time, you've lost a buddy. Fuck!
Now shooting increases.
Why did you run over the deer?
Because.
Oh dear.
No, I hate you. Oh my god!
It's like they're irritated. I wanna use that pipe bomb.
Nope. I'd say for a rainy day.
Ah. Like right now? Ah. Ah. You're low health?
Fuck all.
Thanks. Run through them, they can't hit you.
I made it out! I made it out with extra ammo than I went in with.
How was your sleep going?
I don't know.
Good! Good.
What? Dang it!
So I guess we have to start a new game.
Yep.
Hey, look, it's Grace.
Nice. Quentin.
Quentin Janelle.
Yo.
With another game, waiting around floor. Doing this again.
It's yellow mode.
I'm doing this again.
It's yellow mode. As long as you keep playing. You just need to be quick enough to make the shitty decision first.
Press out the droid. Later, Gator.
Usa later. Usa later. Fuck. Ryan?
Yeah.
Where am I?
Right there.
Let me
get something, you fuck.
We have a shared inventory.
Doesn't matter, you get to equip all the good shit.
Do you need help?
I don't know, you just fucking stand around up there. I thought we were going. Wait, you gotta get mushroom. Zombies do not drop zombie loot. Did you not see where I just splattered? No.
You open doors.
Yeah, walk. Got this chair!
Get this weapon.
Yeah.
Actually, though.
Fucking think I'm wasting my time? Why did you do that?
Because we were done in there.
Dick.
Yeah. It's kind of a
because I clicked through the fucking title screens.
I stopped bitching at you, didn't I?
No. You still just fucking walk through it?
So you keep clicking through the menus anyway. Shit!
Thanks, you fuck!
Are you tired? Is that why
yes.
You're okay.
He
literally keeps on swinging.
Because I look down, so you have another viewer.
Hey, we're 5 viewers! Hi, guys! Hi, the 2 people in our house. We have 3 laptops. 2 laptops.
I thought that's a
thing. Hello, 2 people in our house.
Dave. How dare you, Dave! You ruined our secret!
I will try to sell the apocalypse.
Your coal is already driven into my apocalypse.
Mike!
What do you want me to do? I'm tired, man! Fuck you, Dave.
I can read the end of
it. Fuck, I can't. Fuck. Ryan, Dave, help
me! I thought you were Brent! I was like, okay, Brent's up there, what are you yelling about? You're right here with me.
To health.
It's okay,
you're bright now.
No, I'm not. You're about to die.
Yep.
I'm gonna feed you the zombies.
Look, our morale increased.
Brent's really fucking happy.
Brian, look, I'm doing it good.
Children book!
Fuck all the helpful knowledge you can get. Oh, we got a comment! Oh my god! Oh, who's that?
That should be Manny.
Hi! Hi, sir. I'm responding to you.
He's responding to you.
Hi, sir. Fuck, what are you doing? Why did we go down and everything?
Because I only was able to hit okay. You got
Manny.
Pistol ammo!
Hi, Manny! Hi, Manny.
Hello. Wait, we made bomb? We made pipe bombs! You made pipe bombs!
I made a pipe bomb! Fuck you, that's for my coloring book, bitch!
A coloring book taught you how to make pipe bombs?
Yes!
Put them coloring books and pipe bombs in the bomb again. Those children zombies come look at that book, we need a hell of a surprise. Don't be blast!
You were paying attention, Brian!
Two cats with cake and pancakes.
Oh, I thought that was a siren or a light or something. That's confusing.
Rob is dingus.
You're a dingus!
Your loyalty decreased.
Fucking what? This is why you can't make decisions. Because they're bad. I make decisions, and we get pipe bombs.
There's no escape.
There's no escape.
Fuck it, we got pipe beams! Where am I going here? Fuck. Fuck, you took all the pipe bombs! They're my fucking pipe bombs!
What? No! No! Yes!
You dick! They were my pipe bombs! Alright, fuck it, YOLO! Got gas. Brian, lead us. Come over here. Open this door. Fucking make her stand here. Barricade the door. Only exit. Yellow. We win forever. GG boys.
Why?
Because look, they're not even coming in. They're not even hungry, bro. See, look! Oh, fuck. Hey, I got a chair! What? Okay. Escape. Escape.
Gotta get out of the house.
Ryan, where are you going? Get out of that house! I got a chair, I'll push it. Ryan, come here! Ryan, come here! Ryan, go!
That's what got
go,
you killed
Ryan,
in the first place!
Why did you run straight? You could have ran around the group, now you took damage.
That's what killed you in the first place, man!
I got it! Let's make more pipe bombs!
Medical, yes.
Fuck, I didn't mean to make a good decision.
Yes, I'm fully healed.
Are you though? Are you though? Hi, third visitor! How goes, sir? Who are? Fuck.
I He's talking about bad decisions.
Stop! Stop it!
This is why I lead us on the ground.
Alright, you lead on the ground, I'll make decisions, okay? Because clearly you can't handle.
That'll teach him less than trusting others.
See, Brian? I get shit done.
Because I healed us.
You fuck! Why would you do this?
Why would you try to win the game, Brian? What the fuck is wrong with you?
A lot. We don't need those now.
He wants to use them all, though.
It's better than having a fucking piece of wood, you butt.
You still have two things that needs to be ready.
Bust the droid.
Woosa!
Oh look, it's
Woosa!
Hey look, we're revisiting our classic beginnings.
Yeah! Fuck you,
bless you.
Fuck you,
that's official,
Brad.
Wasn't it?
No.
Yeah. Fine.
You said I lead, you make decisions.
Why did I switch to that? Oh!
You're not dying.
Brian, I got this.
Fucking fishing pole. What are you
doing? Brian, I got this.
Holy shit! Brian. Holy shit! Holy shit!
Brian, I got this.
It was delightfully effective. It wasn't.
I'm stuck. I got this. Brian, move. Fuck you.
That was much better.
Trying to move.
Right, go.
Explorer, get out.
Car. Right, let me in. Right. Honk the horn. Damn it.
BRB 111.
BRB 111. Oh no, he left. No.
Cola.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die.
I know. Screw press.
Ultra fit.
I am ultra fit.
Mostly burpees. That's a way to keep it optimistic, Brent.
I'm gonna be dead soon!
You don't bleed out!
Thousand Wells exploding. Wait, what?
Oh, wait, hang on, let's actually read this.
The group notices a foul smell coming from the floorboards. Sulfur, rotten mutton, candy corn. A flash of light and the sound of a thousand whales exploding fills the car. Brant's eyes roll back as he starts to convulse. He shakes and screams in arcane tongues. In Brant's place now sits the demon Hecatrius. He asks to see a pizza. He could really use a hot slice. Chips were pizza flavored. Good enough! 1976. Hecatrius asks for a soul to wash it down with. Who will be sacrificed? Oh! Your moral is just... okay. You're not happy, you're like, meh.
I'm leading this game now!
I hope. GG, it's already over.
Hmm. Golf clubs.
Replacing one.
Am I good? Oh, good! He's controlling. Good. I'm so glad.
Get us a car. Fuck. Let's go back to that building.
Like I fucking said.
No,
we're down to 4 people. I'm sorry, other viewer. We love you. Come back.
This is where it ends!
Hide it! You can do it! I have the faith!
I thought we were ultra fit!
I was.
Yeah, the golf clubs aren't powered. I think the zombies around the door forgot they were here.
Ryan, don't you fucking die! Pick up that chair and fight those bitches! Push the computer in front of him. You didn't get the key.
Oh, I don't think the key was in there. I didn't see any key in that building.
Ryan, you didn't look through the whole thing.
Yeah, I did. That was the only door in there. There's the keys. This little child's key ring.
Wow, are you fucking kidding me?
Well,
I had the point of that.
Ryan, what are you doing?
Burying me with a sweet head stone.
I'm breaking the car!
Dang it.
This is actually kind of fun. Again? Decisions, I leave them at.
Cocks do a lot of things, including fucking. Make the right choices.
Oh, my laptop's still up.
Missing the dude who was right on top of me. Robar.
Oh,
fuck hockey.
We got time.
You gotta adjust your language too, because we found my name.
Bitch.
I thought my trait was extreme fitness.
No, not anymore.
Nice.
Well,
that's now.
Wait, who's Bluebeard?
Me.
Nice.
Just call me Bluebeard. That was
like a sword crowbar. You're in your family stream. One other person wants to watch.
It was like you drew some help there.
You're hitting the door!
Yay!
Power of teamwork.
Make the decisions.
This one was twitching pretty hard. Get ripped!
Get it? Because, you know, it's twitching pretty hard. Twitch.
Muscle bomb, Jim. Do it. Still time. I think so.
Get ripped, zombie.
Yikes, the yard.
Massive.
You heard of panic at the disco. At the disco. Now get ready for yikes in the yard.
This is why I can't make decisions.
Quinn is killed! Yes! Brian, did you make that decision?
Yes.
Good.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm sorry.
Something inside of you explodes.
Probably my anus. It was just like pink sock.
Get it, pink sock, because your anus exploded. Should your anus exploded?
Yes.
Sock. What did we just say?
I don't know.
Yes, I'll be back over there shortly.
Kaboom!
Bam, bitches!
Yo, fucking get your golf swing going, man.
I have to be frank if I'm Jason.
Yes. Empty, you're a butt. Only Tuesday's fucking butt? It's Wednesday.
Oh, hey, we got people commenting.
What's the past minutes?
Hey, I guess. Yeah!
I guess Quentin was pretending.
Quentin was indeed pretending. I'll get you a character soon. Maybe.
Your bad decisions, though, so when you make them.
I ate a decent meal. Exercise will kill you. Just get fat and learn to roll away really fast.
That's
man. I'm just so happy now.
It's not wrong.
Needs a huge bite of marshmallow instead of being bitter. There's even some food left for you. Gained food for me.
Yeah. Holy shit, wait, what? Yeah. Yeah.
This makes perfect sense.
You make perfect sense.
What if we had to leave and look at the outside of the car?
It does.
Don't do it. Aggressive off-roading! Aggressive off-roading!
See, this is why I make decisions. Is this Dwarf Fortress?
Yes.
No fun? Finding Dwarf Fortress?
Yes.
For all the kiddies out there who don't know the fun, it is music.
Pretty much. Decision. No, I got fit.
Nice.
Physically fit first.
What? Giuseppe!
I got myself a friend before you said no.
Onward to Canada.
See, currently in this spot, Giuseppe is player one's position, apparently.
Giuseppe.
Siege alert, no escape.
Siege like 1 hour. You need to take that bottom left one.
Apparently I'm Giuseppe.
Take the shotgun. Over.
I'm not deleting the shotgun.
You gotta put it in the red square, because that means it's equipped.
No, oh, no, I'm still aiding. Okay.
Oh, so I gave myself the shotgun.
Yes. You know the deal, find the bathroom, hide in it.
What is the
this!
Gun! Leave him! Sorry, Dave.
Where am I? There.
So, you admitting that you're sure?
Doggo!
Doggo! Yes! Yes! Doggo!
Do we want to keep exploring or just get out of here with the dog?
Let's get out of here with the dog. I know.
Oh, they're vicious little fucks. Get out with the dog. Yes.
Yay! Onward to camp.
You can now play as the dog.
Yes.
Who's Bay?
Endure the smell.
Endures the smell zone.
Dog is happy.
Dog is happy. Damn it! Decisions.
A newer hybrid car. Batteries that would surface. Batteries.
We got a car.
A hybrid car.
Near noon.
Wow, everyone's low health. GG.
Wait. The dog with the knife. Everyone beware.
Wait, dog with shotgun.
No, we can't deal with that whole epic.
I am now the dog. I am now the knife wielding dog.
You the dog?
Yes.
Why am I? Giuseppe! Damn it!
I drop the knife every time I attack. Yes. Probably. No!
Ryan, what the fuck are you doing?
Dying.
That was Chris Bay.
No, I also almost died.
Run fast! Holy shit.
Get out, doggo!
Giuseppe's dead, right?
No, he's dead. Sure.
Okay.
I'm not sure we can get that guy is
awesome. Nice. Okay, the other man is dead now. Yes. Gun down there. gun?
Just walk.
Yeah, oh, my battery's almost dead. My battery on my laptop's like dead. The dog is driving the car now. This game rocks. Yes, it does, Manny. Yes, it does. Apparently we can't.
Oh, trying the chargers.
Yeah, we're gonna
do it. It's the charger for that, so just pull it out. It should be like on the back. Oh god! Fuck. I'm scared.
Oh, Jesus, I'm a zombie bomb.
Good.
No, we're not going to the dead wheel.
Drive around more.
Go to the junkyard we also died at.
Well, you know. I guess it was a good run. We still have Jonathan, who's alive.
Who the fuck is Jonathan?
The person who made the decision while no one's fucking paying attention.
Do you want me to eat it? Okay. It's a vicious junkyard dog that wants nothing to do with you. Warning, we'll absolutely kill you. Get killed by dog.
Get killed by dog, please.
I want to go through the door.
No, you killed my dog, please.
I want the door. Good. Nothing in here.
Yeah, there is.
Junk. I like that get killed by dog is an option.
You're just very fast.
Yes.
What's funny is the dog's supposed to work everywhere.
I am the leader! You shall worship your dog lord.
Fuck, it's Samurai Jack all over again.
Yes, what? No. God damn it, Aiden, what are you doing? Stop tiring yourself out. There's shinies over here somewhere, I saw them.
Shinies! I like that.
They're shinies. Well, we got Jonathan. Yes. Fuck this car. Oh wait. The zombies can do it. I'm a tired pupper.
Get that pupper some gossip.
Are you tired? Hey, come on, stop playing.
You know how honking horn literally only just attracts zombies?
Yes. Plow them! Or plow through them.
No, fucking plow them.
Lord, you mongoid.
We made the right decision.
Why are we all here this time?
A minigun.
With both a scope and a laser sight and a flashlight. Now we have all the gas that we'd ever need. We're in a hybrid.
Why did you not get the minigun?
Couldn't buy it.
Why?
It was one of the options.
Actually, no. I probably wouldn't have been a good idea to steal from the guy. Oh.
1.5 hours.
We're all nearly dead.
Yes.
It's high.
You got a pistol. I got a man. Oh. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god.
Run. What's up?
I gotta be-
What?
I can't get out of here! Fuck!
Alright, find the bathroom. Stop picking up hockey sticks. Find the bathroom.
Sorry. I'm sorry, Aiden.
There's no bathroom. Ooh.
Ready to rock. Yeah, we got someone else. Is Jonathan dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh! What the fuck is going on? Is your pistol ammo gone?
Yeah, it fell.
What?
I traded weapons by accident. I didn't want to.
Cornered.
Stay alive, Dave. Ryan, stay alive. Don't fight them. Just
there's a pistol. There's a pistol. Doggy with a pistol.
I think you're actually shooting. God, oh, fuck.
Basically just walking in.
Yeah. Ryan. Ryan.
All right. Now try.
No, go up. Ryan, go up. Ryan, go up.
Always a good idea. It's not like we haven't died in the Yalmar twice now.
Go bargain hunting.
Thank you.
Fuck!
still something there.
Fucking shit, Dave. I thought you said I had more.
You had two guns, but you dropped one.
No, I didn't. We have them both. Pistol and about 45 minutes.
Here's all the ammo.
Going fine. GG. GG. Shoot fuck. GG. Shoot fuck. GG. Fuck. Oh, fuck. This is not how I want to end my life.
I thought he was about to start walking.
Fuck. Fuck.
What are you doing?
How much health do I have?
None!
This is the actual restaurant.
I know.
One distance.
Melee energy you have in your recovery. characters that show up at random in the game. What could possibly go wrong?
Nope. You get to decide everything except for Yalmar. I got the butcher's cleaver.
You're a fucking butcher's cleaver, you butt.
And you got nothing.
I've got martial artist skills.
Do you?
I am a martial artist.
Huh.
See, look. You see my karate chop.
Shut it at the table.
You like the dog.
Come on, fuck
right. Carry yourself.
Oh, okay.
I'm actually pretty lethal with this.
Okay.
Pretty horrifying.
I just cut his arm.
Yeah, I did. Athena's crying.
It's okay, Athena. It's only Lee.
Good job. I know what you intended to do. Not if I destroy it first.
Fuck.
That's what you were gonna do.
You were gonna boat that skeleton, weren't you?
Oh, my son, chop!
Knife!
You need me. It's free. There we go. Fuck day up.
Huh.
Now I'm a karate janitor.
Yeah!
He stopped dying. Time to camp, but there has been a lot of signs of bandits today. Someone needs to be awake and use an attack.
I make no decisions. Good choice.
Liberals now attack Cracker Barrel over their name. Want them to change it due to racism.
Huh.
Let's not get political on the screen.
I'm just reading articles.
It's owned by GameStop now. It kind of does.
Come get this.
You're a Vault 111 backpack. Yeah, I did. Kenny G, stay away from me. Mom said about the first child.
You're not wrong.
Oh, I apparently attacked it while I was in the center.
Good. Rattling son.
My mom was so
bad.
Yay!
Kill him! Do your sidekick duties.
No, I am the sidekick, yes.
Ah! Ah!
I'm
I noticed. There you are! Yay! Works. Yeah. That's why it does the count up. Yeah.
Let me get rid of one of my moments. The group is ambushed by a yelling man. He's ranting and raving. He doesn't look particularly dangerous, but his rants are starting to sizzle.
Sizzle, sizzle. Sizzle, sizzle. Sizzle, sizzle.
Brian, you kind of want to bother him still.
Kind of.
The group runs away. The tank recruits man chases them for a while, delivering some sizzling rants before the group loses him.
You kind of want Kirito's dark repulsor sword.
Dark repulsor sword. You are good with your hands.
Smiley faces me, but you know what? Okay.
You're not as angry as you once were angry at being piano.
Because you suck! Sucks to suck. Scrub. Force it.
I used to be a dentist!
Force it out! I saw this once in the cartoon.
He pulled the wrong tooth and has to do it again.
Good.
Fully healed, buddy.
Yay! Because you pulled out two of my teeth.
Admiral feels slightly better. You yelled at me. Why did you yell at me, Brian? What did they do to you?
Pulled out two teeth!
You pulled out the teeth. You shot yourself. Outside of Canada, most society symbols have been destroyed. You can still find people and gave it to
free. Oh. Oh, shit. Brian, that's Star Measuring Cups?
Yes. Yes. Five food. So does anyone have any idea who that dark young Linky is that's been watching us for a while now?
It could just be a random person.
It could be. Hi.
Hello, person.
Welcome to the internet.
We love you unconditionally. Don't.
No.
Don't my face.
I don't want this. I don't want this. I need this.
You know, I'm
sure you're
starting
to need
we good?
Yeah. You thought I picked the wrong guy.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Okay. There we go, I can switch.
Nice. So, let's find the bathroom.
This is close to the bathroom.
This also works, yes. Why it's over.
They said it was a zombie apocalypse, but really it was a kind of apocalypse.
I don't want to respond to that.
They have a twitching cattail now.
Yes.
There's literally no zombies left. Who knows?
Son. These flashing.
Pass them by.
No, we don't have money. We don't have food. We have to stop with something. Which one?
You're the decider.
These are both really bad.
I got my fists to predict this.
I told you. You guys are gonna die, Jeff.
Bunker. There's the bunker.
Where?
Behind, left. Hold down A. It drops.
Like it.
Up to you.
I think the shotgun would be harder for you. Go for it.
Go for it then. Good.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, there was 50 ammo for that. You should take it.
Okay.
AK-47.
Hey, Canada.
It's AK-47.
It's the further way you are, the longer it takes you to get.
Note for future adventures of this game, pick a martial artist, and it's...
Randomize everything.
That's what we got this guy randomly.
So... This seems pretty straightforward. I don't think there's any other path we could take, right? Do something I saw.
At least we're outside doing that. That's for sure.
What do you think?
Wait.
Stay right here.
Thank you.
didn't have a car, right? Oh! Good.
Shit, 28 food. Oh my god. Look at all that shit.
Yes.
That was worth it.
That was.
83 zombies.
I'm actually only here to see Brian fail.
Yes.
Who is that?
I don't know.
Whoever it is, they're amazing.
Yes. Yes, they are.
What are you really watching now?
So one.
Yes. No, we got Dark, we got Dead, and Punk.
Yeah.
Why did we love the people?
We didn't get any guess. Hindsight. Stop using your hands!
I'm a karate catfish master.
That sounds wrong. Attacked by ants! What?
Finds a small sports goods an old SUV in the back of the store.
Start it up. This is gonna go through gas like nobody's business.
We aren't even given a choice.
Nope. Onward, Canada? Let's jump it!
No, we jump in river and set the cars up here.
Yes. Out.
We got
what?
More gas?
We got lost for a full day and we got plus 82 gas. Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
They were nice friend guys instead of robbing them, they gave a shit. Food money supplies and stuff.
Yay! They don't want to anyway. We don't have enough food for us now. Gotta find keys.
We still have the slot. Jesus.
Yes, you do. Holy shit! That's the car we got. We're going supernatural on this bitch. Shut up. Okay, fine, we're going Knight Rider all over this shit.
Not even close again! What is it? What is it? Not even close to either of those cars.
Okay, Kip, we're getting out of here.
Oh!
Nice. sure to actually increase fitness. We got it.
Oh!
Did I leave you behind?
Left you behind! GG!
Well, that looks like
so much for Karate Master.
Looks like a firebird.
Thanks, Brian, for making a decision.
Why weren't you in the car?
No, I didn't know how to get in the car. I kept pressing A.
You walked to the car and you walked to the side of the car.
I didn't walk to the side of the car. I just walked to the side of the car. I walked up the back of the car.
Less food consumption, he's not wrong.
Yeah.
But I was... less food consumption, but less survival.
Sword hands.
It's RPG.
Why?
Nah, we good. We good.
I don't know, that
AK-47
was doing pretty good.
Plus, we got that shotgun.
Zombies.
Yeah.
So?
We don't need no catfish kung fu master. We got Glenn.
Right, Glenn can knock over old men.
And just say, nope, I'm joining you now.
Yeah.
Let's see.
We're back up to 5.
Is this that ammo?
Yes. I want that! Good job. I know, but there's zombies.
Can't get past the zombies.
There were no zombies in the way of the door.
I can't ignore the apocalypse, right?
Yes.
The apocalypse can be ignored.
Yes.
You're an asset to the team, Jonathan. He's in here. A new car. Probably a dude actually already made it to Canada. He was just lagging behind to be nice. Aww. Aww. He's a nice dude. Karate dude actually made it, already made it to Canada. He was just lagging behind to be nice. You're the decider. I forgot that we lost him to space. What? I've been timed up for 500 seconds. Weapons. That was easy. Oh, that's a zombie. Did you lose all your weapons too? Knives! You want the knife or a spatula? You have a pick wrench. Yeah, I already picked one up. Good. Kyle's house. No. We needed that moose. Bushes.
We've actually succeeded about 6 days.
Good. Forward it? Forward the river. Yes! You'll be safe.
Well, will you?
See?
Ryan, are you sure about that statement you just had?
Oh, he made it to the house statement.
Clear joke.
Not that we've ever tried. I know. Got you, Dave. I'm dead.
Wait, show the. Wait. Yes, hit the road. It showed tons of zombies in that doorway, didn't it?
It did.
Don't question it.
Look, watch the screen.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We get another viewer, I think. Or we got six already.
And then there's.
Out of gas.
Now you're walking by yourself.
Ha!
I mean, the settlers used to drive those things for miles.
It's not a boulder, it's a rock!
Very thick. Hunting. Late night.
Oh god, I'm so sorry. Take that femur.
I'm pretty sure there's some G's in your femur.
Just run.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Just run.
Just run.
Try and reach her. You need to exit this place. I can't believe it. How?
You're a guess.
Shh.
Maybe the car won't know.
I'm sorry, are we boring you?
I keep expecting you guys to die and you're not dying. So about that car you risked your life to get.
Yeah,
about that.
Round two.
Fucking A, really?
Yep.
With a knife.
Clear out an area around the car.
I can see that. You're watching the game on the TV.
I'm not sure that the eyes can watch.
But yeah, you can siphon a little bit.
You technically can, and that's called an enema. Same thing. Whatever.
Fucking yes!
Oh, this is.
It's the hub. It's a Dugomobile.
It's the Bugomobile.
Oh, Bergen. Yes.
speaks. Welcome to the ammo brain.
Zombies there because no one would help me.
Exactly.
Hacked grocery store. Junkyard might have damage.
Where's the place with the food?
Food and medical supplies.
Oh no! Nope, we're done.
Nice job wasting all of your gas. You wasted all your gas, got that. And you still have no food.
Don't have anything to give them. Don't have a pistol. This arm does me no good. Don't have a pistol.
I'm sorry to say, but this is the downfall.
Every single time! What's the thing that looks like this is your downfall?
Find this gas. Fast.
You're leaving it! You're leaving it!
Truckster! Apparently Truckster.
Oh gosh, 28, you can go a day.
I'm almost to Canada. I got 7 more days to try to survive without food.
It's starting off snowy around.
Yeah.
7
more
days. How many days are we
going to do?
7.
Take him.
Oh, that was nice though.
Right?
They give you your old weapons.
They gave you something.
Yes.
Park hopper! Oh, fucking what?
That is a parking lot.
It is indeed.
Take the parking lot.
Jesus, that thing is really slow.
Bork.
Bless you. Gotta kite him. You're now the decider again.
His name's Lance. Doggo's name is Lance.
Sure.
You actually have food.
I I gathered two food from that town.
Herman, again.
We're almost to Canada.
You're not, though.
We're almost to Canada.
You're halfway. A nice walk. This is a workout trip.
Yes.
Well, this is a trip.
Yeah.
Take off a sweet jump. Do it, fucking jumping. Fucking jumping, games. God.
Yo, look at our speed.
Yeah, but very fast. Bottom right. Oh, it's,
Keep car drive away.
Car.
What? Dukes of Hazzard?
No, that's not Dukes of Hazzard.
Oh.
Rescue?
Oh, No.
You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, Christine.
Christine.
You're the decider.
Get fishing pole, Lance.
Back to you.
Now back to you. Now back to your man. No, it's not, I'm not your man. I noticed a little man.
Yeah, we are. We died. Nope, she's alive. Keys, puts them in the car ignition, and starts it up. Onward to Canada.
Wait.
We've officially got a dog driver now.
Dogs can't drive cars.
Yeah. So apparently she didn't survive.
Good.
Not survive.
That's hilarious.
No.
Bark.
You will take her.
I made the right choice.
Floor
yourself.
Floor.
This door. Kitchen.
tired.
Why
are you seeing that?
I got my eyes.
Your special eyes.
That felt weird. That felt weird.
Good, I'm glad.
So, I mean, we already kind of said bye to you guys. You're still kind of just sitting there. We're just too lazy to get up and go over there and turn it off, so...
Oh, deadbeat bear.
What?
Yay, failure.
Yeah, pretty much.
How did you... You typed that fast.
Oh, yeah, I got a Steam controller.
He's got the thing.
Yeah, he gave me some pulse. That would have been your cue to get up and end the stream.
I don't know the combo. Yeah, up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, B, A starts.
Fucking know it, liar.
I'm proud of myself. Yeah.
This stream brought to you by Coca-Cola.
Fuck you. Oh, I have a Coke. Shit.
It's over there.
I know, I'm looking at it right now. I forgot we're still using that as a mic.
Hello!
Yeah.
Is it me you're looking for?
The allies die in that game because it traps the zombies. They all go after the body for a short time.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's why we sacrifice Karate Joe on purpose.
I forgot about Karate Joe.
How could you forget about Karate Joe?
Because I killed him. I left him behind on purpose.
The martial arts was actually just...
That was... That was. When I left him behind in real life, I left him behind in my mind. Welcome to NPR Radio, where we talk like this all the time, 24/7, around the clock, 365 days of the year. I'll be your host. This is ZomboCom.
I know, that's what I'm saying, I didn't even open it.
What do I do?
I don't fucking know.
My people.
Alright guys, it was fun. We'll stream again another day. Do a thing. So, oh fuck. That is your face, and you're, that's why I'm mildly concerned. we're gonna take a pause. Because Brian's being a... Oh, fuck. It's still there. It's like perfect. Look at that. Wait for it to show. Yeah, you see? It's like perfect on there.
Yeah.
Alright, we can end that now. Start taking off your shirt. Lift it up, Brian.
did not